Meanwhile, the search for President Paddock continues within Los Perdidos. We are now going to a press conference that is happening right now with Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, which is already in progress. Please stay with us.
We have not yet confirmed the cause of the ongoing outbreak, but it was almost certainly initiated by the turning of an illegally infected, unchipped person. Let this tragedy be a reminder to all Americans. Zombrex chipping is the law. Los Perdidos has been quarantined for the safety of those both within and without.
Make more of these out on the road now that you know what you're doing. Let's get to that quarantine station.
Oh, I should have done this ages ago.
Thank you. can't get out of here soon enough.
I'm gone, pal.
I'll take my chances on my own, but thanks for your help.
Safe to say things are a lot worse than we thought.
Oh!
I've had enough of you two playing hard to get.
We're gonna rip your heart out, boy.
Oh, yeah.
You're in trouble now, boy.
Talk!